Make that and execute group just yeah, we have Olam Smiths on a we have Luck of the Dwarves, some lucky items. Then we have a new outfit. Even if I don't get die, I'm not too fussed. I have alchemical hydrics in my bank, so that's a barrel's die worth. So I'm not too fussed. As long as I can get some fortunates, that'll be great. Oh, skips, I'm happier with those. It's still fortunate right there. 75. More fortunates. We roulette garbage. Oh, into more garbage. Keep the page. And that's our first master. You guys can correct me if it wasn't. Master. Fortunate. Master, fortunate. You get rid of some of my rerolls. Garbage. Hey, top hat. Ha ha. Yeah. Oh, lighthouse teleports. I need those. Sorry. I should probably turn that down. My bad if that blew you guys' ears out. Only had my phone volume up because of work. Hey, we're doing max. Okay, we're grabbing that out of the bank. I don't care. That slows us down. Red Dragon Mask. Reroll that garbage. Halfway done through. More puzzles, more costumes. Last 30. Hey, first Armadale page. At least of this clue opening. I need the mirror teleports. Not bad, but swinging low on them. Master clue. Their dome pages are going up too. Okay, last 10. Here we go. Yeah, mainly just puzzle skips though. Last one. Not bad. Okay. I mean, about 100 mil, I think it was. Almost 114 mil. Not many, unfortunately. I just sit back and basically just, do them slowly. Sell that. How many fortunes do I have? Are you 13? Sadly, nothing good, but hey, I'm not going to complain too much. And now there's one of those. Because I can make more money off making one of these. Oh yeah. I have 20 left. See you. And then I will drop this by. So I get so many. I just got them from doing raids over time. And then I have almost a full log. I just need the melee set and then two pets. With the alchemical hydrox, I made 120 mil today instead of 114, almost 121. Well, if you're ever on around on Monday nights, Weekly Kiwi does raids. And he's actually playing RuneScape right now. Every Monday night he does BM, and I think every Thursday? Question mark? And he's super friendly too, so. Okay, this way I have all my ox ready for Hydrixes. Normally I would sell my Armadale pages, but I'm going to start keeping them. Yeah. Still have all my third age armor, my miss rolls. My other third age. More miss. I should start using my rerolls. Well, anyways, sadly we didn't get any dies, but at least we made 120 mil. Technically, I made more because the alchemical onyx hydrix and then onyx. Because I wasn't, I always buy them the alchemical the hydrix and then wait until I can do clue openings before I make it into alchemical hydrix to sell. So there's that too. And then all my beautiful dragon masks up here. Anyways, I'm going in here and hopefully you guys enjoyed this. If you do want to see more, definitely check out my YouTube channel. I think it's there's more streams, more of these videos on there and some other previous streams. So, yeah. And I will catch you guys later. Bye, guys.